everyone and welcome to my channel. So for today's video, I'm gonna show you guys how much did I spend for renovating my 30 square meter condo unit. But first, let me give you a quick tour of what's inside the community. So basically, we have a swimming pool, a function hall, and it's a low-rise building. I'm gonna write down the scope of work and how much it cost. Please read the description down below. And for the furnitures, decors, and appliances, all of them was bought online. If it's your birth month, they will give you a birthday discount. Or if not, you can watch out for their sale on the website, or you can simply sign up for their membership card. So here it is now, guys. I'm proudly presenting to you my new renovated condo unit. I am very, very happy with the outcome, and I'm very proud of myself too. From the designs, the handpicked furnitures, and the decorations, and to the way that it looks like right now, it was all worth it. And it's because with the help of the people around me. So if you like this video, please don't forget to click thumbs up and hit the subscribe button.